Emily Wiseman was a student of mine. I had her in kindergarten, and she passed away from brain cancer. So we really just want to help other students and other children. I became more emotionally involved, and really, you know, the community as a whole has as well.
It was like my family, because they like told me that I should do it. And then in kindergarten I started, and then for like up and up I just started raising more.